Set your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It's gonna be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gap will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. Well, it's a score. That couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Didn't pay me enough to salvage my condition.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
Up here. Will you look at that? A separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
Okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Ladder's out, though. Gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
You're trash? It's not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Finishing ahead of schedule. I can just about taste the credits.
It'll be a wild night tonight.
Let's get this job done.
It's reckless, Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. And get yourself killed.
That's the idea. Sounds like scrap rats.
Creepy.
Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Hey, Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
How'd you get here?
Override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
This is just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Well, listen to me. Find us free like this, could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What is that?
Pilot's gone.
I'll get us out of here. Just hang on.
Watch out, Cal!
Look out! This thing is barely flying. Hold on! Prof, you all right?
Okay,
we gotta move. Come on.
What the hell happened? What was that back there? Was that you? That was the Force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please, trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. There's bounties out on people like you.
I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Holding up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Cal, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. But this place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
I'm just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tabbers owes me a favor.
Oh. I heard he was up on Nosh Hedoa.
Yeah. Be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Okay, Cal.
Prof, wait up. Where are you going?
Contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Rolf.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey.
I see you.
Instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, stormtrooper.
Hostile approaching!
Get in here!
Ready for it. Jedi!
Get to the front. Stop the train. Oh, no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now! Faster! Shot the coupling out. Gotta get down. Train stopped?
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Do not test my patience.
Thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Greece Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Mantis is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Braca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? What's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Gone.
So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogdo.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Not now. I got work to do.
All. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarrow T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment. What?
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
This is Bogdo. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists?
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? This looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on. You just sliced that? Thanks. That's the vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. Zipline? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, Zipline. I'm coming. Brave. You okay? Wait. I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh. Okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? That's where we need to go. I can feel it. Everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. Really big bug. Okay, I'll look. Can you slice this? Sorry about your scalp, Link. But standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave. Let's go, BD-1. Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A binog, they called it. tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault. Get it to work. Check it out. See something in there?
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me.
Shortcut again.
military area was used for meditation. Someone only really did that at work. There.
Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, you probably would have won.
Probably.
Amazing.
You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron, containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Yes, you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live.
for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Sierra was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine? I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
My friend, it appears the Cepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in. What is this place? Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement. Looks like it smells worse than grease does.
Yeah.
killed. Is it trying to defend its family? Scanning again?
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease.
Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! Don't! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy, but you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
Yeah, now you're thinking. Let's get out of here. you never told me how you became a Jedi.
I was discovered by a Seeker when I was very young. They took me to the temple to train.
Oh, yeah. Seekers. They're one of a kind, I'll tell you that much.
You have no idea what a Seeker is, do you?
Not a clue. They seek things?
Yes. They're Jedi sent to find and retrieve young Force sensitives. Like the ones on that holocron. I was a Seeker.
Whoa, you know what this means.
I didn't discover Cal, if that's what you're thinking.
No, it means I'm a Seeker, too.
I guess so.
Yeah. Seeker Kreese.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.